On a lark, I once went to see the little brat of the Gojo clan, who'd been born with the sixth eye. Never before or after that had anyone ever noticed me standing behind them.
Ha ha ha.